Secondhand smoke kids get more ear infections. Secondhand smoke kids are more likely to get pneumonia and bronchitis. And secondhand smoke kids breathe in smoke that can have as much nicotine and carbon monoxide as what's inhaled by a smoker. Don't raise a secondhand smoke kid. Quit smoking today. For help, call 311.